Gregory, 7 years. Always liked you. Always looked after you. I never trusted you.
I have someone who wants to meet you. I will never let anything happen to you.
Get in there and get me some bourbon. Go on, kid, shut up. I don't even understand you. Hey, baby. Come on in.
Sit down anywhere. No, I wouldn't sit right there. We had a little party here last night. Just playing, but I'm not. But I kind of am.
I always try to find out about the people I'm planning on offering a job to.
I already have a job. I serve drinks and I look cute.
You also do something else really well.
All right, I'm not even going to say it because y'all know what this is.
So, what's the deal?
Something big has come up. Mel wants us to get a hold of the shipment and find out who the pickup is. It's like the easiest job we'll ever do.
Little car trouble?
Yeah.
Well, I know a thing or two about engines. I see the problem right here.
Who drives the truck and where is it?
Drop the gun.
Listen, Jesse Jane.
You got 3 seconds to put it down before Mel gets here.
How do you know Mel?
Oh, me and Mel, we go way back, baby.
What the hell are you doing here?
This is all just a test.
It's a setup.
What about the dope and the money?
I don't think you understand what's going on here.
Do you think you can bang $2 million worth of coke and just walk away? His last job. It was your last.
Look at what he's doing. He's double-crossing us.
How do I know you're telling the truth?
You're just as sweet as a little daisy, ain't you?
Decision. 3, 2, 1.